Welcome to Radio Free Deacon. I'll be your host, Excalibur Forge.
You got your radio on? I crafted you a couple of items if you want to swing by.
Oh, booze man, yes, yes. I always need more shit. Thanks, brother. Deacon out.
Huh?
A lot of ammo left. Yeah, not bad.
That's right, Johnny. It's at least.
Who's that?
No TV for you, mister. What? What the hell? Why do we think this? What the hell? I didn't know yet if I wolfy doos. Off, down boy. Wow, that was unexpected.
Yeah, meat.
Meat? Do I get a pelt as well? One of the wee ones. Are they like immune to stealth takedowns or something?
I got a use for you.
I think I refueled my bike already, but...
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Who remembers the skid rows of this great country? People living on the streets in boxes and tents because they couldn't afford the American dream. Some of those good people fought for this very country, only to have the feds forget about them as soon as they were done with them. PTSD doesn't stand for post-traumatic stress disorder. It stands for put them soldiers down. Well, we're all homeless now, living in the wilderness in the way of our forebears. The feds used to think we needed their welfare and handouts to survive. We showed them how wrong they were. What we need now is a strong will, determination, and trust in each other. The feds were never going to give us that. And you? You want our trust? You gotta earn it. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Don't believe their lies, believe ours instead. We can, like, fast travel here, can't I? Does it bring my bike with me? It better. What do you get me? What do you get me? I want to see. I want to see.
Look what the cat dragged in.
Shit, sorry, I didn't mean to be gone that long.
Wonder if it's gonna get hot out today.
Be nice. Keep the freaks out.
You said you got me something. I am confused.
Okay.
Going where? We got another marauder camp to take down, do we?
Booze man, you awake? I'm heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. Might be an ambush camp.
Find out when I get there. Deacon out!
Can I put points on that? Oh, it didn't save my, points. How strange. Those symbols sound nice. I remember I took them. So you have to, like, take at least two per tier to unlock the next tier. Good in here. Some nails, my obvious collection, and some beer balls for my rampant alcoholism.
Man, you were right. They set up along the railroad tracks.
Kill everyone in those sons of bitches.
Plan. Deacon out.
Help that.
Ammo.
Holy crap. Oh, wow. God, I'm having an awful time.
Just gonna sit, huh?
That's your pretty face and lady.
Son of a bitch.
I am not good at this, am I? I can't believe they just put a trap on me like that. Think he's gone? Are they like a trap, or are they just an alarm? Tripwires, I wonder. Disappointed there's not an option you can't capture women and use them as breeding stock. Look at him running up there, hiding. I think I saw a putty cat. Somewhere.
awesome.
Oh, yeah. Can I pick up those bear traps and keep them for myself, I wonder?
I'll take this.
Who was that?
So I don't keep it in my inventory, I can just carry it around. Fair enough. I had to do it with the hazard. Who shot me right in the brain?
Loser, he's done. Squatter camp. They won't be doing any more killing on O'Leary Mountain.
Good. Deek, I should have been there. To help, I mean, I...
Shit. Just rest up, Booze Man. Rest up. We're riding north as soon as your arm heals. You got that?
Yeah, I hear you. Boozer out.
Yeah, I'm gonna ride up to the cemetery and see if I can find Leon's stash.
Sorry. What was that?
Rest up, loser. We're heading north as soon as you can ride.
North. Yeah.
You know something's gonna happen that'll prevent that, right? It's not gonna be like, Deek and Boozer did a bunch of stuff till Boozer get
Deek. Better. Sick and tired of drifters coming in my camp, killing folk like we were out in the shit.
What's going on, Cope?
A man come in, drugged out of his mind, shot the place up, then he just took off. Manny said his bike's got a red tank on it, and he was wearing some kind of motocross helmet, silver.
Okay, if I go now, I might be able to catch up to him.
I want him alive, Deek.
Alive?
Alive. You catch this man, then radio me. Fetch him and hang the bastard right from that limb. It's time we start showing these drifter sons of bitches that we have law and order in this camp. No offense meant to yourself.
None taken. I'll find him.
Hey, Deek, you there? I was thinking about heading down to that logging camp, clear out those nests. I'd see more freaks up here.
Boozer, no. No, you're gonna get yourself killed. You gotta wait till you're whole, brother. I'm over here anyway, so I'll take care of the nest, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks, Deek.
Deek, wait till tonight. Maybe fewer freaks inside those nests. Or take them out while it's still light out. There'll be more of them, but they won't be as strong.
Deek, you there? Did you say you were heading north?
Who's man? No. You know, I wouldn't ride north without you.
Yeah, I know. I just kind of out of it.
Well, third degree burns will do that to you.
Yeah. So, take care of Alvarez, you know. Deek, it means a lot to me.
Thanks for the ear, Luke.
Okay, what were you saying?
Deek, it means a lot to me.
Yeah, it means
take
a lot.
Take care of her, Boozer. Just get some rest. Deacon out.
He's boosting alts. We learned that at the beginning. Hit the drifter, put out the nests, or go to the cemetery. Well, this guy seems a bit closer. There's only room on this mountain for one drugged up lunatic, and that's me. I hope he has some gasoline, whatever he is. Open it soon. Put on the chat overlay. X-ray vision told me anything.
Okay, let's take a look around.
Need functioning bike nearby. Oh, is that his body? Is he dead already? I didn't get to kill him. I'm very insulted.
What's going on here? There you are.
There he is!
What? Need to keep target alive.
Silver helmet. Red gas tank. That's it. Where are you going?
Shit!
Can't get away!
So you thought you'd ride into Copeland's camp. I should have placed up, that about right? Kill a few folks, take some shit, just ride out.
Right and left.
Go to hell, Drifter! Copeland can suck on it, you hear me? Damn it!
No nitrous in. Installed. Why did you even bother telling me that?
Screw you, Drifter! You working for Copeland? Yeah?
Why is this guy's aim so good?
Myself, if you want to know the truth, give Drifters a bad name. But what if you'd shot Manny? You know, who'd fix my bike then? Stupid piece of shit.
Screw you! You are a Copeland's toadies! You little bitch! That's what you are! You little bitch!
Custom skins.
Cope, it's done. Got him.
You tell.
Mark down these coordinates and send your man out of here.
You hear me?
Hey, is he alive?
Hey, Drifter.
For now.
Yeah, he's alive. But I won't promise you how long he's gonna stay that way. Deacon out.
You tell him, Drifter. You tell him I said go. You go screw himself.
St. John, this is Copeland. I haven't seen Boozer in a few days. He used to do runs for me, is all. I know you ride with him. Tried to radio him, can't seem to reach him. If you see him, you can tell him to swing by and say hello to Cope. I would much appreciate it.
Strickland out.
Where am I up to now? Chasing Leon. Was way up there. Crazy Willie's infestation. Oh, the nests. Right, please, buddy. I get a skill point too, don't I? I don't use the crossbow. But since I have to take two in every tier anyway. Yeah, these like first tier ones are just quality of life. More than I did. I was saying before how you should get your reused crossbow bolts.
Boozer, you there? I was just calling a checkup on you.
Yeah, Deek, I'm here.
You hang in there, buddy. As soon as we get that arm patched up, we're riding north, just like you said.
I hope so. God, I miss you.
You just work on getting better. I still got some work to do on the bike, and we gotta stock up on some gear. But once you're patched up, we're out of here. Deacon out.
Something tells me I'm not ready for this, but we'll see. I destroyed you guys' nest. What are you doing back here? Silencer. What happened to the silencer?
Yeah, that's right. I gotta burn out the rest of these nests.
They're stupid. Oh.
Okay.
I don't need both ears over here at once. Bulls. Apparently that's a dead end.
Mean sons of bitches, aren't you? I don't know how many ambushes you set this week, huh?
Oh, wow. Two more nests to go, eh? Split second. I'm left in the gas tank. Thank you. some reason he's dead. Unreal. Hydrogen areas where figures build their nest, hibernate during the day. No, nest is an infestation. Clear a path for fast travel.
Oh, I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. There's another nest. Let's burn it up.
Wasn't me. Hit and run. I don't know how inconspicuous you can be while carrying a red gas can, but... There's ever get an upgrade where you can carry your gas can on here. I'll just do a dodge first. Of nails, how fortuitous. What was that? And also another box of nails. Does it tell me where these other nests are? Because, man. Okay, so that is an ambush camp. I can come back to that later. I think there'd be another one down by the gas station, wouldn't there? What are you doing, dickhead?
Fine. Jesus.
Wonder, do those wolves fight freakers? Cool if they did.
I don't get how the hell they have a nest up on that thing. Someone better come. I'm looking at that wrong, is that what's happening? Oh, I see what it is. It's like inside the inside the actual truck. To make a hasty exit. Holy crap. I get fired. Okay, just don't get on the boat. Ah! breathing at least.
Yeah, dodge, dumbass. Fuck.
There's only one more site there. Freaker. Gas station's marked off, and I've already put like three nests up there, so you would think one of them should be down here. Crack shack back here for some reason. I think I do need some more scrap actually.
Another nest. Let's go.
Now we're talking. Not a pay bomb, but oh, we need a flame for this.
Done. Goddamn freaks. Now it'll be safe and right through here.
Still haven't found that, what was it? The safe? Here it is. We got.
What's this?
A tractor? Okay, so it's not something I have to lug around, at least. Well, that's all I came here to do. Awesome. That takes us to the hour about for this episode. Wasn't a very fast-paced one, but hell, we got a crazy crackhead and cleared out an infestation. We'd be proud of that. See you next time. Tune in. Cheerio.